This is the recording for the actual video for the on the VOD channel. Alright guys, I started the game a little bit in the midst of it. We have opened up a couple more doors. We're almost to where we need to be at. No problem, man. I'll message you in at some point. Alright. I appreciate you, Jack. Thank you for stopping by. But you watching here at YouTube, if you guys want to stop by and watch it when it actually happens, check out the stream. It's at twitch.tv King Lion of Locks. But without further ado, we beat Riku's part on Kingdom Hearts tonight, hopefully. Hi. There we go. Like it. Take this. Like it. Ah shit. Take this. Nope. Give me that card. Like it. I could definitely use some darkness now. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Fucking with a real one. Okay, and can I use some help? Thank you. I appreciate that. I definitely need some help. A bunch of you black motherfuckers trying to swarm on me. There we go. Zero, seven. There you go. This way, ain't got nothing in there. Take that L. Like it. Alright, that's one. Fuck. Oh, you being a bitch right now. You gotta be kidding me. Take this. There you go. Of course, there's more of you. There we go. Take me into everlasting darkness. Get him, Mickey. Fuck him up. I've been playing this one for a while, unfortunately. It's not so much that the enemies are my strongest enemy. The monsters are my strongest enemy. It's the camera. The camera is my strongest adversary. It is my detractor. Bitch. Okay, that's it. I'm done with this. Get him, Mickey. Yeah, it's definitely the camera, because it's Kingdom Hearts 1 camera on a game that should have just been on the Game Boy Advance. There we go. Come on. There we go. Evil darkness. And a little this way. Seven or a zero, so we'll do this. Ah, fuck! Oh. No. Fuck! Shit! Yeah, that was a dumb mistake. That really was. There we go. And I leveled up. Alright, good. I'll have to deal with that later. So now we're gonna do health or damage. Health or darkness points. I want to be beefy. I want to at least be beefier. Let me give me more health. Shit. Give me that darkness. Your Majesty. Come on. Bring him in, Mickey. The longest part is the grind. The grind to get to the enemy, or at least the grind to get leveling, is not the same as like Kingdom Hearts 2. There we go. Yeah! Or Kingdom Hearts 1. Because like, I feel like I'm going around in different places instead of it being in an arena battle. Bitch. Thank you. I definitely need some life. Give me some life. Okay, head upstairs. Like it. Take this. All right, thank God. Thought I missed your ass. I need double Mickeys. That was not what I- Oh, you know, fuck it. Blow him away. Impulse! talk about. Nope, nope. Wait, switch up, switch up, switch up. Nope. Fuck me. I could definitely use a Mickey card right now. I could definitely use a Mickey card right now. There we go. Okay, up top. Please have something. Yes, health. Definitely need that. I can get another Mickey card, I'd be golden. Out of my way. There we go. Get him, Mickey. Fuck him up. I didn't expect you to fuck him up, but you did give me more cards back and my life back, so I appreciate that. Definitely appreciate that, Mickey. W's. W's for that. Darkness. Your Majesty. Help me, Mickey. I feel like this is not nearly as strong as it's supposed to be, Mickey. I really do. Dark Impulse. This is a dead end? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Take this. Like it. Come on. Out of my way. Okay, if this is a dead end, then I've made it to... Yeah, I've made it all the way that I need to be for now. Now I can move back up to end the game. Okay, so let's go. Speed run back. Hold on a second. I didn't miss you. I didn't forget about you. Take this. Yeah, like it. Take this. Come on. Zero. 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 Fuck out my face. Of course, there's one left. One of you motherfuckers left. Live. Your Majesty. Get him, Mickey. Catch my fade. And of course there's more of you. Why would there not be more of you? Just me. Zero. 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 Get a load of this. Impulse. Control.
Take this.
Go, bitch. Oh. Okay. Some say it might be overkill. Shit! I was trying to get full health back! Some say that's overkill. I need the full health back. That motherfucker ruined my plans, though. Ruined it. Yeah, head this way. Okay, and... this way... and then head this way... no! Wait a minute! This way, and this way, you gotta fuck up my nice traveling montage music, you punk. Oh, wait a minute, hold on a second, hold on a second. Be cool, be cool, be cool, be cool. I was playing. Okay, okay, okay. Mickey! Yeah. Take this! Darkness! There we go. Okay, is that it? That's it? That's it? No one else is here? Let me get this life back. There we go. Okay, full health. Alright. Time to beat Riku's demons.
Are you Naminé?
Yes.
I see. That was you.
Huh?
Forget it. Nothing.
Please, come this way.
Damn, Sora's already been captured.
What?
I work fast.
Sora! What have you done to Sora?
Got that nigga Nothing. The fuck up out of here.
He's just asleep. To get his memory back.
Got that nigga the fuck up out of here. Okay. As you guys know, I am a world-renowned voice actor. Oh, never mind, never mind.
Sora chose to forget about this castle and get his old memories back.
You have a choice to make, too.
Why me, too? No one's messed with my memories.
It's not your memories. It's your darkness. In your heart, there is darkness. And in that darkness is Ansem. He may be at bay for now, but eventually he'll wake, and he will take over you just like he did before. But I have powers you can use. With my powers, I can put a tight lock on your heart. That way, Ansem could never come out from inside you.
What happens to me if I let you do that? Will I forget? Everything? Like Sora? I'll have to.
The darkness in you will be sealed tight just like your memory. You'll stop remembering the darkness. You'll go back to how you were. Riku, please choose.
No, I'm gonna take that darkness. That is my curse to bear. I'm gonna go fuck him up.
Worried.
Putting locks on your heart sounds like a
Will
bad idea.
Like that too?
Hey, if you trying to be on your Sigma grind shit, you're like, nah, I don't need to love nobody. Put a lock on this bitch. That's what you want it for.
Whatever we'd be doing together, mm-hmm. He'd find a way to slack off.
Even on your Sigma grind.
I did all the work on the raft by myself. That's it. When this slacker wakes up, I'll tell him off. I told him to take care of Kairi, and here he is just taking a nap.
Baka.
But I can't chew him out like he deserves if I've been asleep. I don't need my heart locked. I'm ready. I'm gonna fight Ansem.
But what if his darkness overtakes you?
If that happens, then the darkness will show me the way.
Yes, that's true.
Why do I get the feeling that you knew I would say that?
I didn't know. I hoped. I wanted you to face the darkness. Because you're the one who can.
So that's the reason. That's why you came to my rescue inside that light. In the form of Kairi.
When'd you know?
I knew when I met you. You and Kairi smell the same.
The fuck does that mean?
Look after Sora.
Okay. And so now, yeah. What the fuck does that mean? Y'all both smell the same. You be sniffing her? Like, that sounds weird. Rick out here. Rick out here. Riku out here smelling fuck. He really is, Riku. He really is out here just like, you smell like Kairi. Why are you sniffing me? Why are you all up close? Like, back up. Alright, so now we gotta walk all the way back. That's the end of it? I guess so. Well, goddamn. That was a short little episode, I guess. Well, alright then. I ain't even complaining. We leveled up at least one whole time. One whole time. Yep. Let's do this. About the beat.
Gosh, I guess you decided not to go to sleep.
How'd you know that?
I heard it from Diz.
Who the fuck is Diz? Oh, that nigga. I was like, I forgot who Diz was. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all.
Do you know him?
Well, I'm not sure. Got a feeling that I've met him somewhere.
Hey. Who are you?
I could be nobody or anybody. It is up to you whether you choose to believe in me or not.
That doesn't make any sense,
bro.
You
really like pushing decisions on other people.
And you have pushed away slumber, making the choice to face Ansem.
Do you think I'm reckless?
You
yes.
Have chosen your own path.
Are you supporting me? Or are you abandoning me?
That will be your choice as well.
What's this?
The organization will pursue you. Like a pack of hunting dogs.
Wait a minute, am I done with the game? If I'm done with the game, I'm gonna be mad. Like, cause I could've damn near did this last. I could've did this when I was streaming it originally.
That is worn by nobodies will render their eyes and their noses useless. The ears, not so. They wear this to give themselves protection from being devoured by darkness.
The mask on.
Even the organization.
No. Fuck how long it'll take him to put the mask on. Like, he is actually a white, like, he's white skinned. So why would he put some mask on? He's dark skinned. How does that make sense?
The card will draw out your heart's darkness. Finish your business with Anselm.
Come on. Let's go.
Like, why is he black? Why is he blackfacing? Partly blackfacing. All right, Castle Oblivion. Let's do this. Gosh, it sure feels like I've met Deets before, not Dix. All right, let's go.
He said this card will draw Anselm out.
In our hearts, we knew why.
Sorry.
Yeah, I feel like we do know why he did that.
There's no point in doing this if I can't do it on my own. But I do need a favor. If Anselm is the victor, he's going to enslave me. If that happens, use your powers to destroy...
Of course! I'll be right there to save you.
Huh? No, that's not it. I want you to destroy...
No way! No matter what happens, I'm gonna be right there to help you.
I'm your friend!
I promise you that. Unless you don't believe I'll come through for you.
I choose to believe in you. Always, Your Majesty.
And I in you. You're not gonna lose. I know it.
Thanks.
All right. I think Mickey's a liar. You don't believe the mouse? You don't believe that face? That face don't make you believe that he can save it, like he's gonna save him? Instead of a failure. I mean, yes, like the fact he's believing in kids to do this is kind of ridiculous. I'm not even gonna hold you. Like there should be no reason you put all your money on children. But this is kind of an anime, so like this is the norm. You gotta believe in kids.
Anselm, where are you? Show yourself!
Why in such a hurry? I'll be here at the very heart of darkness, watching you plunge into the same darkness inside of you.
Okay, key of beginning. Small map, please, small map. A small map! That's what I'm talking about, yes! All right, we're gonna do this, let's get this over with. Let's get this shit. Damn, y'all some tanky motherfuckers. Nope. There we go.
Like it. Like it.
Oh, y'all some big beefy motherfuckers. Get him, Mickey. My darkness! Goddamn. Okay, this might be a little bit harder than I thought it was gonna be. No, we're not. That's not what we're about to do. That's not what we're about to do. This is why I definitely needed more health than I did. I'm so glad I boost my health. Okay. Mickey! What the fuck? Heal me, Mickey. Heal me, Mickey. Thank you. Shit. That one was such a go there for a second. I didn't think I was gonna make it. I need more life, but I definitely need max darkness points as well now. That's probably gonna bite me in the ass, but I don't care. I need this XP! I need this XP! There we go. Woo, shit! Ha! Nope, bitch, you tried it. Try Jesus. No, wait, not me. Please, not me. Son of a bitch. Ooh, shit. Okay. I wouldn't be so worried if I wasn't, if I didn't feel like I was under level now. And it's not even something that I can control. It's like my, it's the card system. Dickheads. I'm not doing this with you. 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 Maelstrom. Stop it. Give me that life. Just give me the life. Do you need higher number cards? Yeah, I do. The only issue with Riku is that Riku, you're not able to get different cards. The game gives you a set amount of cards and a set number of cards. The best thing I can do is to raise the card value up. That's about it. Like, his gameplay is, while his gameplay is easier than Sora, it's still difficult in the fact that I have no control over the cards that I get. Bitch! Corvette! 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 There you go. I need these points. Give me these points. Damn, I was gonna use Mickey. I whiffed that bitch. And I whiffed that one too. There we go. Take me into everlasting darkness. Everlasting darkness. Stop. Take this. And of course there's more of you bitches. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Darkness. die first. Holy shit! Okay. Okay. Get him, Mickey. Handle my light work. I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Woo, that was a close one. Oh shit. Okay. Let's do more darkness. Oh. There we go. Nope, nope, nope. Get out of my face. Still get me. Appreciate that. Appreciate it, my boy. Alright. Hey, V-Rod, when I finish this, I'm hopefully I should be done soon. Do you wanna, I still didn't download Rumbleverse, but do you wanna play Rumbleverse or, some, multiverses? Bitch. Like it. Take this. Of course, of course. Your Majesty, come on. Like it. Take this. Darkness. Give it to everlasting darkness. Bitch. Hell yeah, I'm down for either one. Alright, bet, bet, bet. I'll see if I can download it on the app in the midst of a cutscene. And no, sir, you punk ass bitch, mate. Think you're gonna get away from me that easily. Oh, he got away from me that easily. You're not getting away from me that easily. There you go. Yeah, bitch. I beat kids too, so don't think your kid's gonna save you. There we go. On my side. Come Nope. Okay, so I got Mickey on my side. Finish them. That's what I'm talking about. Here. Okay, it's one of the guardians. That's fine. I can take them. And the darknesses. Okay, it's okay. I really need y'all to get some business of y'all own. Y'all definitely need to get some business of y'all own. I whiffed that bitch completely. Cheating. I don't care. I'm cheating. I need a save room. In the midst of it, I need a save room. And I don't really feel like fighting my... Oh, cool. I don't have to fight the whole way there. Okay, the final battle. I got a joke. You know what Kanye would say if he was Riku right now? How could you be... Really? I hate you. How could you be so heartless? I'm mad too. I was like, wait a minute. How could you be? Yeah, there's definitely some shit he would say. Kanye is corny. He just made Kanye sound so much cornier than he is. Okay, we're gonna get rid of you. And all the ones that don't benefit me, we're getting rid of. And you, and you, and you. All right, let's do this.
I smell you, Ansem. Show yourself.
Smell like ass. Damn. He didn't take that kindly to that.
I have watched you fight. I know your strength. Your skill with darkness has grown. It has become more mature. And yet why? Why do you accept the darkness, but still refuse me?
It's like getting back your toxic text.
You know you and I are similar. We both follow where the darkness leads. Indeed, we are the same. So why? Does some part of your heart still have a fear of the dark?
That's not it. The truth is... I just can't stand your foul stench.
You are a fool. You should know my powers well by now.
Yeah, I know. Or did you forget? I used all the power you had to give, and Sora still beat me.
Damn.
I'm not at all impressed with your powers.
You gonna take that? Personally, Ansem? I wouldn't take that. I wouldn't take that if I were you.
In that case... You shall sink into the abyss!
My man took that personally. He really did take that personally. Okay, let's go. This nigga got a stando! You got a Zone Star Platinum. Alright, let's go, bitch. Let's go. I'm about to run through you like Taco Bell on a Friday night. There we go. Hurrah! I need to see what my special cards do again, cause I completely forgot. No, where are my slides? Okay, so extended the range of my attacks, nullifies enemy cards, always nullifies enemy cards. I need to remember that one. Decrease the values of enemies' cards that are broken. I need to remember that one. If I take a hit, copy the enemy cards your opponent is using. Half the damage. What's this? Card with a higher access rate. So wait, I don't have a revive. I just have these. Damn, that's not good. Okay, that's not good. Okay. Let's do this. Let's get the shit. How am I already dead? I don't know how I already died that fast. That is crazy. That is horrendous. Okay, let's do this again. Hold on. Mickey, god damn it, Mickey, god damn it, Mickey, you have one job. I needed a boost of life and you couldn't do that. Okay, this might be harder than I thought. Okay, let's yeah. There we go. Barrage his ass. That's bullshit. I call 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 bullshit. Shit.
Come, Guardian.
Damn it. That attack keeps getting me. I gotta remember, what is my last chance? What is my last chance again? Is it I think it's Captain Hook. Captain Hook is my last chance. Captain Hook is my last. He's my last chance. Nullify his enemy's cards. Maleficent will help boost my attack. Yeah, he's whooping my ass at a quick, fast speed. I'm not even ready for it. Like, he doesn't give me no time to switch over or anything before he goes on the barrage. Okay, I need Maleficent. Where you at, Maleficent? There you go. There we go. Bitch! That was not the ploy. Panicked. Shit. Okay. Yeah, and there's no way I can, like, only thing I can do to get stronger now is increase my darkness or my health. I can't get stronger number cards or anything. Okay. Maleficent. Bitch! Okay, that's fine. Fuck you and your guardian, bitch! Nope, okay, maybe not fuck you and your guardian. Maybe it's not fuck your guardian on sight. Okay, I need a... played an almost perfect game and I tripped and I stumbled. I got cocky. Okay. It's okay. I played an almost perfect game, but I tripped at the end. Okay, come on. Let's go. Maleficent. Nope, bitch. Nope. Come on. How about I don't open my heart? He broke me open. I wasn't ready for it. He broke my card and then went in for the attack. Okay, I'm getting there. I can see. Come on. I just need to get to it. Give me to it. Why? How about you shut the fuck up? You missed, bitch. Nope.
Take this.
Fuck. It's that attack. I can't dodge that attack. When he hits me with that, I'm stunlocked. Oh my god. If he just didn't hit me with that, I wouldn't be stunlocked. I could manage around it. It is cheap as fuck. It really is. I'd be so much better if I wasn't fucking stunlocked. But like, he has me. Nope.
Come open your heart.
Come on. What the fuck? What? Why do you have that much tracking? Like, I don't see why he has that much tracking. It's bullshit. It truly is bullshit. Okay, come on. I'm getting, that one wasn't as good as the last one was. No, wait a minute. Ooh, I almost forgot. Oh shit, that would have been bad. Fucking guardian. Okay. I might have to go back to my method because I can't do the spamming three hits out. Spamming three cards out is not, it's not going to work for me. It may be a little bit longer, but I might have to just like hack and slash him down. So first things first, let me... He got me again! This motherfucker is cheating. Okay. He is cheating. He really is. It's really pissing me off. Okay, bitch. Alright, bitch. Let's do this. Alright, Ansem. Come on. Nope. The first hit's mine. The second hit's mine. Damn it! Fuck you and your guardian, bitch!
This one's mine.
Come, open your heart.
Why don't you shut the fuck up? Bullshit. That is bullshit. That is grade A baby back bullshit. I'm stuck. Fuck. Okay, he got a new cheat move. Okay, he got a new cheat move. It's all right. I almost had him. I definitely almost had him. But it's all right. Gotta stay loose. All right, let's go. Wait a minute. There we go. Oh, that's bullshit. There we go. There we go. Come on. There we go. Woo, that was a close one. Okay. I can be cheap too, bitch. I can be cheap too, bitch. Ever needed your fucking darkness to begin with. I got my own shit. I got my own shit.
Insolent.
Now I need you to deflect that shit. Deflect that shit. Yeah. Why you gotta have the last word, bitch?
Your darkness. I gave it all to you. My dark shadow lingers. Someday.
Can you die already?
Someday, I will return.
Can you please thank you? My man was doing a lot of talking for someone that's dead. Doing a lot of talking.
Gosh, Riku, I know you wanted to do this alone, but you don't mind getting a little help, do you?
We overcame the darkness, guys.
So, Riku, what happens next? Are you going home?
I can't go home.
Not yet.
Not yet. It's still here. It's really faint, but I can sense him. So, I think his darkness may still have a hold on me.
Your darkness belongs to you. Just the same way your light does. Up till now, I thought darkness was something that should never exist. Then, I spent time with you and changed my mind. The road you chose, I didn't know. Light and dark, back to back. With you, I think they might meet in a way nobody's seen before. Wonder where that road leads. I'd like to see myself. I'd like to walk the road with ya.
I need a little bit of darkness with me. Ho ho! Can I join you? Let's go ride on these niggas. Ho ho!
Your Majesty, I'm really flattered. I don't know what to say.
Gosh, Riku, you know you don't have to call me that now. We're pals.
Fair enough, Mickey.
It's mouse to you. Don't get it twisted. Oh, I'll fuck you up.
What are you making me choose now?
Between the road to light and the road to dark.
He is a dark overlord. You see that face?
Neither suits me.
You see that face?
I'm taking the middle road.
Like, you do know that leads you nowhere.
Twilight road to nightfall.
He's like, you do know that leads you nowhere, right? That middle road takes you absolutely nowhere.
It's the road to dawn.
It's not, actually. I mean, it's the sun's gonna rise there, but, like, you really needed to take one or two paths. Simple and clean as the way that you. I beat the game. Yes, finally. So, unfortunately, I will have to play Sora's part to a certain part, because, like I said, it's going to be on my YouTube channel, and I wanted to make sure it has the whole gameplay as well as Kingdom Hearts 1. So I have to play it all over again and Kingdom Hearts 1 before I can officially move to Kingdom Hearts 2. But once I get that done, we'll be on to Kingdom Hearts 2, and everything will be a lot more better. Simple and clean as the way that you're making me. Simple and clean. Okay, I need to pass the song. Oh, I can't skip this. Oh, I'm just fucked. You know what, fine, fuck it. I like the song anyway. Oh, it's infusing me. That's when you came to me. And said, wish I could prove I love you. But does that mean I have to walk on water? You say, what's enough? And I say so, maybe some things aren't that simple. Hold on, guys. Oh, he must have felt his darkness. That's why he was like. And then we get the boy Roxas. And Ansem. Not Ansem. Roxas and Axel. Got it memorized. Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memory has been completed.
Yeah.
Glad I finally beat that game. I really am. And so now we get the cutscene. Beyond the path without you is a forgotten promise to keep. We may have walked side by side, but now you go on back to back. But now we go on back to back. And through our paths may not cross, and though our paths may not cross, all paths are connected somewhere. When I arrived at where you are, you may not appear to be as we are. We may not appear to be as we are. There we go. But we'll make another promise to keep. So, I beat Kingdom Hearts Riku's Edition on Proud Mode, 100%. Card rank, one who reigns over cards. Enemies defeated, 5,582. Rapid Breaks, 13,073 times. Cards Duel 1, 86%. That's a high B+. Dark Mode activated, 311 times. Clear time is 15 hours and 24 minutes. Definitely save. And I beat the game. Alright guys, well with that being said, we have beaten Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memory. Like I said, I do have to go back and play it again for the channel, but it's only up to a certain degree, and then we'll be done. But before I do that, I will go back and play the original Kingdom Hearts. This game could have been a DLC, but they stretched it out like crazy. It really could have been. It really could have been. Like, the Game Boy version of it is not nearly as long. It shouldn't be as nearly as long as it was. It's not nearly as long as it should have been. But yeah, I will play the first one next time. Won't be this week, but sometime probably next week. And then we'll go back and play this one, the certain part up to Sora's part. We'll watch the 358 over 2, probably be on a Saturday, because I'll do that on a Saturday. And then we get into the good one. We get to the good one, boys. We get to the Kingdom Hearts 2. Yeah. And then we'll do Birth by Sleep later, too. But yeah, we'll do that one. B-Ride, you ready to play some, what do you want to play? Do you want to play Multiverse or Rumbleverse? Because I got to download Rumbleverse, but I don't know how long it'll take. It shouldn't take me that long, but I do have Multiverse already set up. Once. Going twice. Are you still there? If not, I may actually just. I got one reverse up right now, but it really doesn't matter. I'm gonna end up playing both. Okay, bet. Give me a sec to switch comms over and get Rumbleverse on my system. But in the meantime, in between time, let's see if we can react to something. So I will be right back.